It's the Carriage Motor Inn.
Not too shabby.